Microsoft is very interested in healthcare problems because the healthcare industry has got a lot of technology, a lot of data, and yet we feel that we're not making the best use of that technology and that data.
Novartis approached us. They're very interested in the ability to assess and diagnose the progression of multiple sclerosis, which is a very tricky disease to try and assess.
Multiple sclerosis is a disease of the central nervous system, and it can affect people's everyday lives. So it can affect their balance, their motor abilities, their ability to walk, to eat. It can also affect cognitive abilities and vision.
We saw a real possibility to use all of the expertise that we have in the building around machine learning, computer vision, and the design of user experiences to kind of bring all of those different disciplines together to provide some data that's going to help the expert make a better assessment.
The role of machine learning in SSMS is to find an automated way to classify the patient's condition given a certain set of movements. So the goal is simply to standardize.
Multiple sclerosis is currently assessed by a neurologist using a clinical standardized rating scale. So they might ask a patient to stretch out their hands, touch their nose, walk for 5 meters, and this is where technology has a real strength. SSMS system provides a consistent quantified measure of motor ability over time.
As the disease progresses, you can see stronger and stronger impairments on the motor skills. And the machine learning basically just tries to figure out where do certain signatures start, for which category, and how do they sort of develop as you cross the boundary to the next category.
At the moment, the SSMS project is focused around providing this consistent measure in clinical trials. We worked with a team at Novartis Pharma AG who helped us understand what kinds of things are needed in clinical trials and how it is that we go about partnering with clinics.
It requires multiple stakeholders. And what we've been able to do in this collaboration is work with university hospitals, Microsoft Research, as well as our own Novartis research teams to bring together the best talent needed to completely change the paradigm in how we assess MS patients' disability progression.
We're not trying to replace the neurologist or the nurse. What we're trying to do instead is to very much bolster or augment the kinds of expertise that they already have.
It's there to really help the doctor give a consistent measurement over time to help the patient make the best decisions they can about their treatment.